no defeat I can't overcome. It's done.
That blade is part of you now. The next time you face Arcann in battle, he will not be ready for you.
But violence can only destroy. It doesn't inspire others to greatness, and it can never rebuild. Only a leader can do that.
I once thought it enough to be the unstoppable force between my people and the enemy. I faced Valkorion and refused to bend. That choice broke me and doomed the worlds I sought to defend.
I sent Jedi to fight an enemy I didn't understand because I believed in the justness of my cause. Those deaths still haunt me. We know what it means to fail those who counted on us. We would spare you that pain.
It's better for me to learn from your mistakes than repeat them.
One-time power base was impressive, but in the end, you were still only one facet of the Dark Council. Leading this alliance is unlike anything you have done before. Directing the war effort is a mere fraction of the burden you must bear.
You must not only know when to fight, but when to retreat, or even to make peace with your foe. There is an oasis not far from this cave. Your final lesson waits there. You created peace from a violent confrontation. Impressive. Some believe you are destined to walk this path. Others think you make the choices that decide their fates.
Your alliance will collapse if you do not know yourself. The ideal you serve. Do you understand?
Whatever fate is in store for me and the others, I'm ready.
Your way is clear. And so is ours. Do you feel it? Force draws us elsewhere.
The exile on Odessen is over.
A new path has opened, thanks to you. Our duty is to follow it.
Nothing's more important than staying to help me defeat Arcann.
Our time has passed. This is your war to fight. Trust in the path ahead. The Alliance awaits its commander. Farewell.